Scientology wrecked my engagement, says Mariah. Singer claims church's former spokesman poisoned her relationship. Mariah Carey is blaming Scientology for the collapse of her engagement to billionaire James Packer, it was reported last night. The singer claims the relationship was poisoned by his business manager Tommy Davis, who was once the church's official spokesman.